He wrote a poem on cloud. His mother was proud. She showed it to the family and read it aloud. Father hung it in their bedroom and felt most out. They talked about it over dinner, discussed every line. Happiness glowed in the family. They praised his every rhyme. He wrote a poem and his family was proud. He wrote a poem on tree. His mother was proud. She sticks it on the wall, secures it so it doesn't fall. His father was happy. He praised his son. But this time he was busy, so he had to run. The mother mentioned it on lunch, but the discussion had no previous crunch. He wrote a poem on family. His mother was happy. This time it was not hung. As the doorbell rang, his father rushed into the room. He forgot to bring his favorite mushrooms. He wrote a poem on family. His mother was happy. None talked about it ever. None mentioned it once. So he retreated and hid it under pillow cover. He wrote a poem on him. This time, no one was around. His father no longer stayed with them. His mother not found. He read it again and again and stuck it in his room. Tears slid from his cheeks until he hanged himself to prove he is not meek. He wrote a poem on him. This time, no one was around. I have titled this poem, He Wrote a Poem. I have written this poem actually. If you have enjoyed this poem, then do let me know in the comment section. I would be more than happy. If you have enjoyed this video, please like, share and subscribe to stay connected. I shall be meeting you with another video. Till then, bye-bye.